the shadow of the Almighty, Almighty God, safe in the shelter of His love, His perfect love.
Good morning, Christ Chapel, and a blessed Sunday to you all. Welcome to Christ Chapel Barrie, where you can expect to experience the presence and the power of the Holy Spirit. My name is Ruth Kinshaw, and today I will be taking you through the announcements. Let's get right into it. Christ Chapel has many ways to call in over the phone and pray with fellow brethren. Firstly, we have our midday prayers, which are from 12 to 1 p.m. every weekday. Then there's a daily prayer chain, which is from 6 to 7 p.m. Lastly, we have our women's prayer line, which is every day except for Sunday from 5:30 a.m. to 6 a.m. Included in this is a special program they hold the first Saturday of every month on Zoom from 5:30 a.m. to 6:30 a.m. called Nations Are in Thy Womb. It's a great, great, fantastic time in God's presence, and dare to be there for next month. The number for all the prayer lines is 705-230-8592. Christ Chapel sermons can now be found on Spotify, SoundCloud, and Apple Podcasts. Listen and you will be greatly blessed in Jesus' name. Tune into the program Arise, which streams on Vision TV, to listen to our general overseer, Pastor E.A. Adeboye, deliver a powerful message to us. It's always a great time. These messages are always power-packed, so make sure you tune in and watch with expectations. Christ Chapel has many services in which you can be enriched. Firstly, we have our Sunday services, which are every Sunday at 10 a.m. These include a Sunday school, which we should all endeavor to attend. Please note that the children's church is open, so as soon as you come with your children, they are allowed to go straight there. Next, we have our Digging Deep. These are every Thursday from 7:30 p.m. and are times where we go as a church deeper into the Word of God. Currently, we are studying the book of Nehemiah. Lastly, we have our night vigils, which are every last Friday of the month. For this month of August, it will be Friday, August the 26th, beginning at 10 p.m. and include a communion service. Endeavor to be there, and God bless you. Christ Chapel children have meetings the second and fourth Saturday of every month. Our next meeting is Saturday, August the 27th, 6 p.m. on Zoom. New children are always welcome, and to join us, please get in contact with Pastor Titi Laya Akinshala. The Teenagers of Christ Chapel have meetings on Zoom every Saturday beginning at 8 a.m. It is always a great time in God's presence, though please note for all teenagers, we do not anymore have meetings the last Saturday of every month due to the vigil the previous night. Any new teenagers who would like to join should please get in contact with Dick and Elijah. Praise the Lord! This Saturday, we are having Christ Chapel's annual barbecue. It will begin at 11 a.m. and we please ask that you invite other people. It's going to be a great time in God's presence, full of food, fun, and enjoyment in God's presence. And dare to be there. The Good Women, the Women of Christ Chapel, have meeting the third Saturday of every month. However, due to the barbecue happening this weekend, we will not be having our meeting this month. Therefore, for September, the meeting will be on Saturday, September the 17th, 10 a.m. on Zoom, and dare to be there. The Men of Valor have meetings the last Sunday of every month after the service. For the month of August, your meeting will hold Sunday, August the 28th after service. Men, please plan to stay behind. God bless you. Christ Chapel has workers' meetings the first Saturday of every month. For the month of September, it will be on Saturday, September 3rd, 4 p.m. in the sanctuary. Please note that it is mandatory for all current and aspiring workers to attend. Therefore, if you would like to be a worker in Christ Chapel, be here in the sanctuary Saturday, September 3rd. On that note, workers are needed in the departments of children, technical, sanitation, ushering, and prayer. God bless you as you join us. And so we would like to thank you once again for worshiping with us. If this is your first time, please stay behind so we can get to know you better. Also, if you'd like to know more about us, then you can check us out online on our website. And while you're there, you can subscribe to our weekly newsletter. Any further announcements will be passed across in the duration of the service. Once again, my name is Ruth Akinshaw, signing off for CCN, Christ Chapel News.
All the chapters pass.
write your story, say this.